go on to apply all the speeches. History is a key. Tonight you will witness four lovely ladies who have made the decision to join Toastmasters and have a very strong willingness to want to blossom and grow, to learn from within, working together. Now these ladies have their own thoughts and ideas to share. I think sharing is a very important element. They share from their heart. Our first lady, Mystery, is embarking on her first speech, The Icebreaker, from this communication manual. The objectives of her speech are to begin speaking for an audience, to discover speaking skills that you already have and skills that need attention. The time for the speech is 4 to 6. Our mystery lady speaker is no other than Jermaine is one of our newest members. She joined us last week as an official member, and she's been rip-roaring to go, wanting to present her speech, and she's here. Isn't that brilliant? And as we know, each step, each journey in Toastmasters starts with the first step. She's here to take that step with us tonight. I'm sure as she walks, she'll be smelling roses, her favourite, along the way. Who, Jermaine? The title of her speech is The Journey of My Life. The Journey of My Life, Lou Jermaine. Eventually, into the city life in the year 2008. The people, the environment, as well as entertainment life, were the eye-openers for me in this topic. Being a fresh graduate and not exposed to this different lifestyle, I was perceived as an innocent. Realizing that if I were to stay and continue doing the same job, my income would not be sufficient enough for a better living. Hence, this drove me to hunt for a sales job, and it was my dream to enter a multinational company. After several attempts of interviewing, I managed to get the position as a sales rep, but not the company I wanted. However, that did not deter me to pursue my goal. My perseverance finally paid for it when I landed myself with a GlaxoSmith, or known as GSK in short form. It is one of the giant pharmaceutical companies, and I'm currently in charge of the antibiotic portfolio covering private and government hospitals in Taiwan. Anybody has taken a webinar or panel before?
Remember Ravina, remember GSK. And the products manufactured by GSK besides prescription drugs. I'm glad to say I'm proud to buy and advise GSK. Down the road, I've adapted myself and learned to be a tough person. Experiencing the journey of my life here in this metropolitan area, one must have the wisdom to know what is wrong and what is right. Stay away from negative influence, pick up the good values, and keep it doing. No matter how successful you are today, pay back gratitude to your parents for their sacrifices in bringing you up. Without them, you won't be here today. For those of you who are staying away from your parents, do visit them more often. They are more than happy to see you. Thank you. Back to you.